So we're going to the Maritime Greyhound Adoption Picnic. It's an annual thing over to Mapleton. Yeah, Mapleton Park in Moncton. So yeah, we got Romero all decked out in his racer little t-shirt thing, and Lindsay's going and I'm going, and we're gonna have a good time. We're headed up to the picnic now. I was all set. Are we at the park?
Wow.
You can go. There's a lot of people. Apparently, this is where we're parking. So, let's go see us some greyhounds. Here's your hat. Are you ready? Come on, the greyhounds. Ew, mud. Except the mud. What do you think? Excited? Adopt or foster a greyhound, people. Help save them. Alright. We're gonna go get one of those "Hello, my name is" stickers. I should put something silly like zombies' brains or something like that. Look, they have a gay wheel. No peeing in the bush, be a good boy. So there's some kids in the pool. You see our first foster. Somewhere's lost her already. But there's some kids in the pool.
Yes,
okay. Pretty kids.
We're ready right now. I thought it looked even bland, but hey. Okay, we're going to go to the
bathroom. Romero! Sniffing bums? Making friends?
Say, who is that?
I'm glad that we don't have to meet people and make friends by sniffing their bums. Yeah, that's all I have to say about that. No. And this is our first foster.
Friar.
She's going on my blog. She was a good kid. So we're going to do an agility race thing. Apparently our dog's going to volunteer.
And our next dog
is Romero.
Got some good speed going into the hoop. Over our jump. On the target board. And our trick of choice. Oh, shake a paw. Good job. And our next. There, that was a hand target. Good job. So is that everybody?
Good boy.
Okay. So if anybody has any questions,
his lip is quivering. You're a smart kid. You know shake a paw too.
I don't do anything with behavioral. You can see Deb if you have any behavioral questions.
Did he already know that, or did he just learn that from Romero?
And all kinds of fun stuff. No, he was. So if you have any questions, come and see me with Michelle.
Both of the lips quivering. That's funny. You're a smart boy, aren't ya?
Thanks all the dogs for coming. Uh-huh. It is intimidating to do this in front of a bunch of people.
Good boy.
Good job. You did good.
Good job.
Hey?
That
boy. You're so good. You're some smart cookie. Huh? You're a smart cookie. Let's go in the water. Huh? Look, go in the water. There you go. Cool down. Huh? There you go. Is that good? Good boy. What do you think, Romero? What do you think?
The announcements are coming hot and heavy here.
They don't come back.
They're both straight.
And you go right down the end and call them together. Yep. Oh, okay.
Go, Raja, go. You can do it.
That was just cute.
Let's go, Briar! Woo!
Briar was our first foster.
You can do it, Briar. Good girl. She doesn't like men.
Yep.
It's just because she doesn't like men.
Somebody needs to walk that door.
She's too nervous.
It's because she doesn't like men.
Men.
Men. She could be just nervous too, but I know she doesn't like guys. That was pretty close. I don't know who won, but it was close. I think our boy's turn. I'm not sure. Woo! Let's go, Romero! That's my boy! You gonna run? Did she? Okay. Yeah, she's down there. Go see Mom. That's my boy.
prizes to give out here. We're gonna start.
Go in the water?
Can I have all the agility participants come up and get a prize too, please? Agility participants.
Yay.
We have Romero. Romero. There you go.
Yay, Romero! Good job, bud. You win a prize. What do you win? What do you win, Romero?
You think for chasing there for you?
So that was fun.
Fun.
It was a lot of fun. I got my drill that I bought. Well, I didn't really buy it. I won at an auction. At the MGAP at the auction. So yeah, I went and picked that up for somebody. Have to go pick up a dog bed frame to give them a call. But yeah, that was a lot of fun.
Romero,
come here. Come here. Bingo, good boy.
He's like, what? What's going on? We have a couple things to pick up from the auction still. Yeah, have a good day. Okay, this is what he gets for the agility course. Decoration. Ooh, a Nylabone or Duratube. Cool. What's that? Ooh. That's fun. Does it squeak? Yeah, that's yours. Oh, that's for you. Yeah, that's what you get for doing that agility course, huh? Oh. Oh, that's good. What do you think? You like your new toy? Apparently he likes it. Oh, it's kind of cool. Ends make the... What do you think? Is that fun? Do you like that or something? Squeaky toys are your favorite, aren't they? Huh? Squeaky toys your favorite? Are you having fun? Apparently he loves his new toy.